as well.
Oh,
on your Stryker.
This is what I started with. And and it's kind of funny because when I went to put this one on, I had to change the engine direction. So I don't know what was going on there. But this is very
simple. Have a look at the blue black box there underneath. Look what you need.
No, I'm just going what type you were using.
Oh,
it's very similar to this one. Anyway.
Yes, what is it? It's a 6x5E.
All righty.
Too.
Come on. There.
That was nice flying.
That was a good save, I think.
Yeah.
Sounds a little funky though. Could also be the ESC that just took damage. Well, we have lots of ESCs.